He died in Edinburgh on 16 October 1786. 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 He died in Edinburgh on 16 October 1786.